On behalf of the U.S. Army and Baltimore Recruiting Battalion, I'd like to present you with the Impact Player of the Month Award for excellence on and off the field.
Thank you.
This is with Eisenberg with County Sports Zone, and I'm here at Chesapeake High School in Anne Arundel County to honor this month's U.S. Army Impact Player of the Month, Rachel Fleig, who plays three sports here for the Cougars. Now, joining Rachel and I today, we also have Coach Joan Johnson from the field hockey team. But first, we're going to talk to Rachel for a little bit. So you were just presented your trophy in front of a big crowd of people. How are you feeling, and how does it feel to be named this month's Impact Player?
It feels great. I'm very thankful, considering my dad was in the military and my brother's currently serving in the military. So it's really great.
Mm-hmm. And you've gotten to be a member of the field hockey team here during just an amazing time for your program. Two straight state championships, and Chesapeake had never won a state title in field hockey before that. Just why do you think the team's been able to do so well during this time?
I think the program really started to excel when we got our new coaches in. And the team really thought that we could do it, and they just put more effort into our play and practices.
Mm-hmm. And that's what you do in the fall. In the winter, you do allied bowling, which I think is just totally awesome and very cool that you do that. Tell us a little bit about that, and why should more high school students be involved with allied sports?
For allied bowling, it's not for us, it's for them. Mm-hmm. It makes you feel great when you know that you're making an impact on their lives. Mm-hmm. And it's just great knowing that you're helping them out, but they're also helping you, because when you do it, it's making you a better person.
And Coach Johnson, not only are you Rachel's coach, you're the one who nominated her for this award. So why Rachel? Why is she deserving of this honor?
Rachel takes the time for the incoming field hockey players during the summer and during the season to make sure that they're ready, prepared, has a small turf in her backyard, thanks to her older sister. And she really puts herself into it, wants to do what's right for the whole entire team. And she puts them first before herself.
Thank you so much, Coach Johnson. Now, the final thing you're going to receive today, Rachel, is a free t-shirt, courtesy of County Sports Zone. I hope you enjoy to wear it often. It's really comfortable. Once again, congrats on being named this month's U.S. Army Impact Player of the Month. Congratulations to Rachel.